slightly transform. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a cool to see?
Fighting for it all your life. You've been struggling to make things right. It's all superhuman state.
This for me. First of all, today and Saturday is a very important day for you. We're very excited. Please have a great rehearsal. I want to also announce that we are getting ready to do the drawing for the vehicle. ProJags has been very successful. I'm very proud of all of you, and I hope that this is going to be an exciting culminating activity for you for this year. Good luck, and I hope whoever wins it really enjoys it.
Good morning, Jaguar family. It is an honor and a pleasure to stand here before you with these honorable final 13 students of East Lee County High School who have the opportunity to win a 1999 Mercury Villager. The man who made this all happen is one of our community members right here, Mr. Dave Smith. Thank you, Mr. Smith, for being an outstanding American. Another outstanding American is Mr. Wall, who heads up our automotive program, who put together this vehicle to make sure that we had the best possible for our students. He was so excited for this opportunity that his eyeball literally fell out and he put it back in and made sure to get back here on time for this drawing. Thank you, Mr. Wall.
Thank you.
Ladies, gentlemen, take a deep breath. Let it out. Somebody is going to win a vehicle. So, without further ado, there are no shenanigans. The tickets that you put in all throughout the year are in here of these 13 people. And Mr. Smith is going to pick one. By the way, Ms. Howard made this Jagga Jug, or as some eloquently call it, the Jugga Jag. This is going to be an exciting moment for our winner. Drum roll, please. But for now, graduating class of 216, Mr. Smith, select the person.
Romeo.
Romeo, in your most eloquent words of wisdom, can you say something highly academic for the people of East Lee County High School? What would you like to say?
Thank you, Jesus.
Ride with me. Why don't you thank Mr. Smith? Thank you, Jaguar family. It's an honor and a pleasure to be here at East Lee County High School. Let's make today the best day ever, and let's continue on with Jaguar excellence. Thank you, teachers. Thank you, staff. And most importantly, thank you, students. Have a great Jaguar day.